few years ago, I went through a really bad domestic violence situation, and my four kids and I left, and we decided we would build a house by watching YouTube tutorials. We built a 3,500 square foot house just south of here in Bryant. The biggest reason we kept going is that we didn't have another option. I mean, that was it. We had removed the plan B. And sometimes that's the best thing you can do for yourself. If you want to accomplish something big, sabotage that plan B, and now you got no choice. You have to push forward. But as a parent, the other thing was there were all these little people watching me and waiting. And if I folded for a second, if I was vulnerable, if I had this any doubts at all, the whole thing would fall apart and there was nobody else to pull it together. So it was a constant awareness of whether I know what I have to do next or not, I darn well better pretend I do. To the extreme of, you know, we're trying to figure out how to put a diagonal wall together and we can't figure it out and everybody's getting really frustrated. And I would say, I think I've got it, hand me that board. And I would make a random cut in a board knowing full well this was not the right way to do it, but it was action.